Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the mix-up 5x5x5. First of all, this puzzle turns like what you would expect from a 5x5 puzzle. But other than just turning like a 5x5, of course you could guess from the number of pieces that there is something more special. Of course, the middle slice can be turned in steps of 30 degrees and have more turns like that. So that's a way of putting it to each other. But what's more special is that also the side edge pieces can move and change position. And once you do this, you can continue scrambling. So this puzzle, it scrambles in many different ways. It also jumbles because when I'm in this position, I cannot make any of this type of turn. So, well, it's a puzzle that has many, many options. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching.